right, just about ready for live action. Here is tonight's tale of the tape. 3 years apart, and they both possess the same height and a similar reach. And now for the particulars, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 8 wins, 3 losses, and 1 draw. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Visalia, California, Marion, the Belizean Bruiser. Now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the left corner. This woman is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 11 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Gaffney, South Carolina, Sarah McMahon! And when the action begins, our referee in charge,
the veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
You ready?
Round one. Oh, huge block for her, Joe. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Big right hand.
Huge right hand.
Welcome to the jungle.
Trying to spin the back.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. She's now established side control again. She tries to pass here, but gets shut down. And they clinch here.
Back to the stand-up now, both fighters upright. Well, McMahon's got double underhooks now. Shaking after that slam, Joe. And now is where things could get really interesting.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. Back in the mount, this is crazy.
Well, you gotta try to stay busy off of your back. She's doing it here, nice punch. Under 3 minutes to go in round one.
Into side control again. She's in north-south. Trying to sneak that choke in. She's got that choke tight. She's got it locked. That choke is deep.
And this might just be a matter of time.
That's
it. And there it is.
Set up the choke, completed the job, and got the victory.
Well, they get the desired result here tonight, Joe. You know she's been working hard on her submissions, and clearly it played out that way here tonight. A near-perfect setup on the choke. She clearly got it sunk in deep and ultimately forces her high-level opponent to tap out. Crazy turn of events here tonight.
And one more time, nice technique here on this submission.
So that win by submission figures to silence any remaining doubters, and that certainly puts the rest of the division on notice. Huge result for her here tonight. We go to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 54 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, Sarah.
So there she is, following what could be argued as the biggest win of her career. She gets it done by submission here tonight. She told us during fight week, Joe, I gotta keep the judges out of it. She certainly did just that. Now all that's left to do is to celebrate with her coaches and her training partners. She had a lot of friends and family in the building here tonight. And man, did she put on a show for them.